speech and to ask one question to you all. Do you get angry?
Yes.
Many of them. Yes. Shlok number 63, adhyay number 2. Krodha bhavati sammoha, sammoha smriti vibhrama, smriti bhinshad buddhinasho, buddhinasho pranashyati. If I justify this shlok in some words, so it means do not be angry. If I am giving an example of a story, it is a story of a little girl who lived with her parents. She was very angry. She got angry in every second. And whenever she got angry, she used to break something. Because of this habit, her parents were in tension and talked to her tuition teacher, because her tuition teacher was the only one she used to listen. Then tuition teacher listened everything and said, "Don't worry." Like daily ways, tuition teacher came. Before class started, tuition teacher said, "Today we will not do study. Today we will play a game." The tuition teacher went behind the wall of her house and said, "Can you see this wall? Can you see this wall?" The student said, "Yes, I can." So whenever you got angry, drive a nail in it. Then she said, "Okay." Because I said she was very angry, that's why she drive 10 nails in one day. But one day also came. She did not get angry and went to his teacher. "Teacher, today I did not get angry." So the teacher said, "Okay, the game has not ended. Now, whenever you don't get angry, remove one screw." Then the student said, "Of course." The screws was many. So 1 month left, but one day also came. All the screws were removed. Then the student went again to the teacher and said, "There are no screws left." The teacher went behind the wall and saw there weren't the screws and gave her favorite chocolate. Then say, "Can you see something in this wall? Can you see something in this wall? Can you see something? Can you see something in this wall?" The student said, "Yes, I can see the sign of screws I removed." Then the teacher said, "Of course." Like that, when you were angry on your friends, on your parents, just like that, it hurts. And whenever it hurts, it becomes wound. It becomes wound. And that wound will not be removed by anyone. Maybe if you say sorry to them, but the wound will not be removed. Just like that, it happens in your daily-to-daily life. Whenever you got angry on someone, it hurts. And when it becomes wound, it cannot be removed by anyone. And I want to give a suggestion to you. Whenever you get angry, and whenever you're about to get angry on someone, so remember my story. Thank you.